years ago, we did not have newborn hearing screening. So children who were hard of hearing were not picked up until they were over 2 years of age. So this is a tremendous opportunity. We now know about these children.
There's a strong link between how children do in speech and language, particularly language, and how they do in school.
Our entire goal is fit those hearing aids early so that we can prevent communication problems.
I've been seeing some of these kids since they were 6 months old, and I've seen what an impact the hearing aids can have on these kids.
Juliana and her older sister had passed their newborn hearing tests, and so there was no concern. It wasn't until as she was getting into three and four-year-old age that her speech was kind of difficult to understand. Preschool teachers had said that they had a really hard time understanding Juliana. She's also very loud. It's kind of funny. I mean, you were not at all like you are now.
Why? Maybe my sister will think there's some crayon today.
If my older sister wanted to tell me a secret, she would whisper it, and I wasn't able to hear it. But now that I have the hearing aids, I'm able to hear like a whisper better.
We can have high expectations for these kids as long as they're getting the services that they need.